CC, where are you?
You started without me. You can finish this without me.
Hey guys, and welcome back to the Beer Bubbles Beer Advent Calendar. And I'm alone. CC, where are you? All right, I have to do this by myself then.
There you go, my friend. A little special treat for you.
Where the hell have you been?
Well, have we started yet?
I already started recording. I've said welcome.
Oh, hi, guys. Sorry, I'm late.
Where have you been?
Well, the main perk with working in a restaurant is that we actually have beers on tap as well. And this beer is kind of special. It is brewed by a company, by a brewery called Saint Bernardus. Saint Bernardus, if I'm not mistaken, actually brewed some of the Westfleteren beers back in the day. And this is their Christmas beer called Saint Bernardus Christmas.
You better be good.
Well, you love Belgian beers.
I do.
You know, I've got a bit of a problem with some Belgian beers, but this I absolutely adore. Okay, are you ready for it?
Let's see if I forgive him.
Cheers.
Cheers.
No.
How strong is that one?
Only 10%.
10?
Yeah, it's 10. You can't tell, can you?
No, not at all, actually. It's very well balanced and a lot of sweet dried fruits. I love that one.
It's a beautiful brew.
Yeah.
And for you guys who can't get a hold of it, try ordering it for next year because this is ludicrous. It's absolutely crazy good. It's
delicious.
Fantastic brew. This with the cheese is after you've had your Christmas food. You can hear the angels sing. You know what, Rasmus? You started without me. You can finish this without me. I'm going to go and get some cheese. See you guys. See you tomorrow on Christmas Eve.
I guess I'm finishing the episode alone then. Well, guys, this is delicious. Absolute delicious. So if you can get hold of it, please do try it. If not to this Christmas, do it for next Christmas. And subscribe to the channel, put on that notification bell, like the video, and comment. What do you think about Belgian beers overall? Have you tried this one? Please tell us in the comment section. Have a wonderful Christmas Eve, because we will be back with the last Beer Advent Calendar episode tomorrow. And maybe a little something special on Christmas Day for the non-Swedish viewers. And guys, whatever you do, drink better beer.